Oh, welcome back. Level 3. Where there's a lot of killing and a nice red floral pattern on the floor. Yeah, I've still got this gun and I fucking love this gun. I love it a lot. Have I done it? Oh yeah, I've done this one. One problem would be the last level is going to be a con. I don't say the word con a lot. I've just got a... Oh, he's a fucking auto shotgun! I wasn't ready. I didn't know what it did. Right. Look, you little bastard. You got on the money, or? Then you want to go back on my shoulder. Make your mind up, you little git. Talking to the parrot. I'm sticking to... sticking to Hellfire. I called it.
Got a sweet ass name, it's got sweet ass rims. And does that.
It's a red, not green. Fucking party going in there. I think this has got him on the mid, huh? Oh, it's gone down. Use it sparingly. Oh, I got it. There it is.
Need the blue key.
The focus shotgun in it. You know what this game needs is a chainsaw or something. It's like a laser chainsaw so I can get more close.
Feel the coughing fit coming on.
You need some kind of melee attack because you can't take out aliens up close.
I'm gonna have to use this gun sparingly, aren't I?
Die when you die!
Come. One more.
Is that ammo for shoot, look for lightning? Crack thunder. Well,
you know, I played a little bit of Alien Doom mod and I didn't think much of it because I thought it was a bit double bar, right? This only one, this is fucking great. I think I need to get the one who craps thunder.
Quick, wasn't it? Hang on, did the acid go away? The acid goes away.
That's fantastic. That's cracking, that. Gee, that's like a cracking blowjob of a lass.
Big crates are probably for the fuck you, gun, aren't they? Shut up!
One must save when he is in danger, when he feels he is in danger.
Because I'm not a cunt. I don't need to go here. These people with no wives now are going,
oh, this is bullshit, because he doesn't know what he's doing. Anything.
Wanker.
The bird can't save him. I don't suggest you eat them. Toss flares in this. I mean, it would help with this bit. That is classic. Uh-oh, doing it again. Oh, fuck you. Love the way the light works. You need the fucking things to actually see where you're going. There's a secret around there. Thank you.
know what, I'm going to do something which I should have done. Because the music repeats. There we go. That's more like it. That is proper atmos shit. Level done. 33% of the secrets. Right, stop this one now and do another one. Thanks for watching. If you didn't, go and get got. I don't understand it either.